Helen, why did you ring the helpline?
Rob, he was determined to have a baby. I told him I wasn't ready, but he wouldn't listen. The first time he plied me with wine, he held me down by my wrists.
I won't warn the public again.
I told myself he was my husband. It should be fine. But it wasn't fine, was it? Mum, Dad, I'm so sorry. Rob raped me. And not just once. It happened over and over again.